Welcome to online classes, children. Today in chapter number 1, large numbers, we will be studying the topic rounding off numbers. So first of all, what is rounding off? Rounding off means to find a round number that is closest to the real answer. Suppose, for example, if we go to the market and we purchase one pencil box, okay, and the cost of that pencil box is 99 rupees. So if anyone asks us, what is the cost of that pencil box? So what will you answer? We normally say 100 rupees. So that when we say 100 rupees, that is the rounded off number. Okay, rounded off number, that is 99 is rounded off to 100, and we are saying in that manner. So there are some rules to round off the numbers. Suppose here you can see, if the number is 1, 2, 4, then we round off the number downwards, okay? And if the number is 5 to 9, then we round off the number upwards. That means the greater upper number we take for rounding off, all right? So here is a small lines for you all, that is, find your number. Look right next door, 4 or less, just ignore, 5 or more, add one more. Okay, so this is a rule which we'll be learning in our next slide. And you can see one more rounding poem is here for you all. Find your place, look next door, 5 or greater, add one more. All digits in front, stay the same, all digits behind, zeros your name. So children, you can enjoy this rounding poem and you can learn it for remembering the rules. So your rule for rounding off to nearest tens, okay? You can see here the question given is 364, and we have to round the number nearest tens. So you can see here the first of all, it is asking nearest tens. So what is the digit at tens place? I have written here with a black color. So you can see 6 is the tens place digit. Okay. And next, what is the digit towards the right of it? That is 4, which I have underlined. So here are 3 steps which we can follow the rules for rounding off the number. So our first rule says underline the digit which is at the right of the tens place. Okay, so what is the digit at the right of the tens place? That is 4. Okay, the right of the tens place is 4. We have underlined. Now, if the underlined digit is less than 5, keep the tens place digit same. Now, you can see here whether it is the underlined digit is less than 5 or not. So, in the first question, it is 4, which is less than 5. Okay, so what we have to do? Keep the tens place digit same. So tens place digit, that is 6, will not change. We have written here 6 only. Okay, and replace the ones place digit to 0. So 4 will be replaced by 0. So what the number becomes? 360. 360 is the rounded off number. Okay, so let's see another example. The second condition can come if the underlined digit is 5. Okay, first of all, what we have to do? We have to underline the right hand side digit of tens place. Okay, so 8 is at tens place, and what is the right hand side digit of that? That is 9. That is ones place digit. Okay, so 9 we have underlined, and what it is saying, if the underlined digit is 5 or more than 5, so 9 is obviously 4 more than 5. Okay, so what we have to do, then add 1 to the digit in the tens place. So we have to add 1 to the digit in tens place. So 8 plus 1 we have to do, so it will become 9. You can see here we have written 9. Then what it is saying, and replace ones place digit to 0. So 9 will become 0. So we have written here 0. Okay, so what is the rule? When the underlined digit is 5 or more than 5, then we have to add 1 to the tens place digit, and ones place digit we have to turn it to 0. So our rounded off number is 790. Okay, what we got over here. So this is your rounding off to nearest tens. Next one is rounding off to nearest hundreds. Okay, the same rules are there, children. Only the thing is that the digit or the place value is changing. So you can see here, first of all, what is the number given? 5,647. So nearest hundreds you have to find. So I have written here with a black color the digit that is 6. 6 is at hundreds place. Okay. So underline the digit which is at the right of the hundreds place. So what is at the right of the hundreds place? That is 4. So we have underlined here. Now second condition says if the underlined digit is less than 5, keep the hundreds place digit same. So you can see here underlined digit is less than 5, that is 4 is less than 5. So we have to keep hundreds place digit same. That means 6 will not change, it will be same. Okay, so we got two numbers, that is 5 and 6, we have written over here. Now next step says and replace all the digits to the right of the hundreds place to 0. So we have to replace all the digits to the right of the hundreds place. What are the digits to the right of the hundreds place? That is 4 and 7. We have to replace it by 0. So we have written here 2 zeros. Instead of 4 and 7, we have written zeros. So our rounded off number becomes 5,600. Now, next question is 3,459. Okay. Now we have to first of all underline the first step we have to follow. Underline the digit which is at the right of the hundreds place. So we have underlined 5. Okay, and what is our hundreds place digit? That is 4. Okay, now what we have to do, we have to check if the underlined digit is 5 or more than 5. So here we find that underlined digit is 5. So then add 1 to the digit in the hundreds place. So we have to add 1 to the digit in hundreds place. That means we have to add 1 to 4. Okay, so 4 plus 1 will give you 5. Okay. So 4 becomes 5 over here. And next thing what we have to do, replace all the digits to the right of the hundreds place to 0. So you can see here what are the digits which are at the right of the hundreds place, that is 5 and 9. So we have to replace it by 0. Okay, so what we got here, the our rounded off number, that is 3,500. Now next thing is, children, rounding off a nearest thousands. Okay, the same thing, children, we have to do, only the places are changing. Okay, so what is the thousands place digit over here? You can see 91,360. So 1 is the digit which is at thousands place. So first of all, we have to underline the digit which is right of the thousands place. So we find 3 is the digit which is at the right of the thousands place. So we have underlined. Okay, now again we have to check whether the underlined digit is less than 5 or 5 or more than 5. Okay, so we find here 3 is less than 5. So what we have to do, we have to replace all the right hand side digits which are at the right hand of the thousands place digit. Okay, so we have to turn it all to 0. So 3, 6 and 0, we have to replace it by 0. Okay, so you can see here 91,000 is our rounded off number. Fine. So our next number is 17,509. So what is the digit at thousands place here? That is 7. So we have to underline the rightmost digit of this thousands place digit, that is 5. So we have underlined here and we find that 5 is according to our condition. Okay, if the number underlined number is 5 or more than 5. So we find here it is 5. Okay, then what we have to do? We have to add to the digit in the thousands place. We have to add 1 to the digit in the thousands place. So we have to add 1 to 7. So 7 plus 1 will give you 8 here, and we have to replace all the right hand side digits which is which are coming at the right hand of thousands place. We have to turn it to 0. So we have, instead of writing 5, 0 and 9, we have written 0, 0 and 0. So our rounded off number is 18,000. Okay, now children, next thing is rounding off to the nearest 10,000. Again, the same thing we have to do, children. What is our number given here is 7,92,146. Okay, so what we have to do? First of all, we have to see what is the digit which is coming to nearest 10,000. That is 9. Okay, the digit at 10,000th place is 9. So we have to underline the right hand side digit. Okay, so we have to underline here 2. Just the digit which is just at the right hand side of the 9, that is 2. So now we will check whether 2 is greater than, smaller than or equal to 5. Okay, so we find here 2 is smaller than 5. Okay, so what we will do, we will replace all the right hand side digit which are coming towards the right hand side of 9. We will replace all this by 0, but 9 will not be changing because 2 is smaller than 5. Okay, so our number becomes 7,90,000. Fine. And one more thing, children, one more question is here. 1,57,832. So now first of all, we have to see which digit is at 10,000 place. We find here 5 is the digit which is at 10,000 place. Now we have to underline the right digit, right hand side digit. So we have underlined 7. Now we have to check whether 7 is greater than 5 or not, or equal to 5 or not, or less than 5 or not. So we find here 7 is greater than 5. So now what we have to do? We have to add 1 to the 10,000 place value. Okay, 10,000 place value, the digit which is at 10,000th place. So 5 is at 10,000th place. So we will add 1 to 5. So 5 plus 1 will give you 6, and rest all digit which is at the right hand side of 5, we will replace it to 0. So instead of writing 7,832, we have written 0,0,0,0. So our number becomes 1,60,000. Okay, children. Now rounding off the numbers, you can see here the same thing we have done for tens, then hundreds and thousands, children. The questions I have solved here, the same numbers are there for tens, hundreds and thousands. Okay, for rounding off, you can see one question I'll tell you. Rounding off to nearest tens. Okay, so the number is 41,389. So 8 is the number which is at tens place, and 9, we right hand side digit 9, we have underlined. So 9 is greater than 5. That means we will change, we will add 1 to 8. Okay, so 1 plus 8 is 9, and we will replace 9 by 0. So 0 we have written, and rest all number will be same. Okay, in the same manner for hundreds place and thousands place, we have written over here. Okay, and these are some more questions, children, you can see, which I have solved from your exercise, my practice time. And you can go through these all questions, write down in your copy and do complete your copies. Okay, now children, one word problem is there, that the question is, Mr. Rajesh bought a car for ₹8,67,596. Round off the cost of the car to the nearest 10,000. Okay. So what we have to do? We have to first of all write what is the actual cost of the car, that is ₹8,67,596. Now we have to round up the cost of the car to nearest 10,000. So the same process we have to do. What is the value at 10,000's place? That is 6. And the right hand side value is 7. 7 is greater than 5. So we will add 1 to 6 and replace all the right hand side value of which are coming towards the right hand side of 6. We will replace it by 0. So when we added 1 to 6, we got 7 and we have replaced all the values by 0 which are at the right hand side. So the answer becomes the rounded off value, the rounded off cost of the car is rupees 8,70,000. Thank you.